saying, Evie. We need the rooks.
You are not starting a gang called the Rooks.
I believe I may have an idea of my own. We will need the police to turn a blind eye to activities. My ally in the force, Sergeant Aveline. I've heard he's a master of disguise. Next up, urchins.
Urchins?
Urchins. Children make for excellent spies.
Clara O'Day.
Smart as a whip, that one.
Finally, you would be wise to remember that Starrick never acts alone. There are gang leaders in every borough. You'll meet them soon enough, no doubt.
Rexford Gaylock, known for his ability to vanish before your very eyes.
Should we make him vanish for real?
I suppose.
One moment. A Templar target you might want to look into. Be cautious. It's rough out there.
No, don't worry about me, Greeny. I can handle a few thugs.
What's the plan, then, oh mighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you wear.
You are dead!
Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
Oh,
must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
I owe you one!
One less.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Somewhere else right now.
No one will help you now!
You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Frye. Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
No mercy! Bobby's in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite and carefully.
Very good, sir.
Yourself, Orpheus!
These trousers clean. Everyone's gonna become a tramp.
It's a lean.
Oh, it's just the guy.
Don't see Mr. Abloy.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abeline, at your service. I presume you're the Frye twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Now, whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law. For my sake. No need on corpses at the station.
Break your legs! What's going on there? You think you can ignore me?